Well, not much happening at the moment. But Williams chases that one down, and here's a chance now. Eifion Williams for Hartlepool, and that's the deadlock broken. Well, Williams made the chance himself and took it very well. Strachan over the free kick, drifted in. That's Boyd. Oh, sweet. Sweet from Adam Boyd. Lovely, lovely, delicate header on the end of Gavin Strachan's free kick. And Adam Boyd might have won this one for Hartlepool. Well, time running out now, surely. Keith with the free kick. Whoa! Not bad. Joe Keith, 2-1.